The world is a beautiful place. Sometimes we walk outside and just revel in it. But other times, because we're programmers and we like to program everything, we walk outside, get inspired by it, and then run home to program a simulation of the world around us. Maybe it's a leaf falling, spinning to the ground. Or maybe it's a fire burning in a dry forest. We can program simulations of all those things, and we can do it here on Khan Academy using JavaScript, ProcessingJS, and a bit of math. In this course on natural simulations, we'll think about how and why things work the way they do in the real world, and then figure out how we could translate into code. We'll make many simplifications because the real world is filled with complexity, and we don't always need to model that complexity in order to achieve an interesting simulation. And of course, our computers can only handle so much. So whenever a programmer is simulating nature, we'll always have to fall short of 100% copy. But hey, I think you'll be really impressed with what we can do, especially in the browser. We'll start off by talking about randomness, a technique you've probably already used in your programs, and then noise, a more sophisticated form of that. We can use those to model motion of objects in the world, like somebody lost in the woods, but most objects don't move randomly. So next we'll introduce vectors and forces, which you might have covered in physics class, and figure out how to programmatically apply forces to our objects so they can accelerate, based on being pushed and pulled and repelled by everything around them. To make it so our objects can spin on their own axis while they're moving, we'll brush up on trigonometry and come up with formulas for angular acceleration. We can also use trigonometry to model things like pendulums and waves, which can really get pretty hypnotic. Finally, we'll create particle systems, many objects moving together according to their own properties and the system's properties. That'll let us model natural phenomena like water, fire, smoke. Okay, so doesn't that sound awesome? Are you pumped? Are you throwing confetti in the air, thinking about how soon you'll be able to program that confetti? I know the feeling, and you're almost ready to dive in. But first, we want to give a huge shout out to Daniel Shipman. Daniel's an NYU professor that teaches a course on natural simulations, and he wrote natureofcode.com, a whole book about it. Since he CC licensed that book, we were able to port it over to JavaScript and bring it over here in Khan Academy, so that all of you can learn it here, plus do coding challenges along the way. Without Daniel's book, we wouldn't have this exciting course. Now, ready, set, simulate.